taught how to use guns.
KSBR's Sheena Elzey shows you why some support starting gun training at an early age.
At just 11 years old, Nicholas Goodman knows how to use a gun.
Once we're ready to shoot, we'll put it on the rest and then put the magazine in and then turn off the safety, and then you're ready to fire.
And he's not alone.
I was nervous about, like, the gun popping back on your shoulder and stuff, but it's just not bad at all.
These kids are being trained to use guns at the State's Department of Conservation gun range in Ash Grove. And these kids are just some of hundreds of kids being trained to shoot every year.
We do programs, about 250 days of programming here a year. And through those, about 150 of those programs are public school programs.
This group of 10 and 11-year-olds are here from Springfield schools, taking a class on hunting through the Wonders of Wildlife program. Teachers say lesson number one is gun safety.
We spend hours in the classroom with disabled guns, practicing all of these skills before these kids ever come out here.
Educators say when it comes to handling a gun safely, it's all about the type of gun you're using and your skill level. This gun, a .22 caliber rifle, is what educators say is safe enough for a 10 or 11 year old to use.
And educators say some kids are learning to shoot even earlier.
The youngest that we have had in a program was about 4.5 years old. And of course, we didn't start them on a .22 rifle. We started with a pellet rifle or a BB gun for that individual. The quicker we learn about things, the less curious we become about them.
That's why he says there's no age requirement for kids at this gun range, just as long as there's a trained adult like the ones here showing them how to aim and fire. In Greene County, Sheena Elzey, KSBR News.
Educators say elementary school kids are also trained.